So I'm checking the standard deck list out. Half the deck was a kill card. I just want to point that out. Half the deck. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I don't see how they're losing. I guess it's just playing black as well. For the most part, it's not doing bad. Party crash is better than that card, isn't it? What is this card? Oh, double strike, never mind. I made it to Mythic, that was a plus. Black is rough. It's real rough. Let's talk about not losing. Thank you. assume if you don't have enough creatures, what are you gonna sit? You're not gonna have any creatures to kill them with. Relying on invoke despair, I'm not gonna do that. I just did your job for you and it's still happening. Holy shit. Huh. I just did your job for you and it's still happening. Holy shit. Thank you. Hey, ain't bad. I like this girl. She works out. The Hourglass Kevin, it's not a bad card.
Of the stars. I am blessed by Nyx. Light our way. The patterned future appears before me.
Should have given minutes, really. And another. Definitely should have given them that definitely should have happened. What does it do?
Continues to it is as it should be once again.
I feel like the smart move would have been to pump up this girl and then remove him that way. Like, it's a choice, okay. Well, that's alright. We could have triple blocked them. No, you're not. Non-existent. Visual thinking. worth it, Cap. So. My hourglass coming in like triple block. That's about as far as I can do that. I just shouldn't hit that open. I should have not blocked or attacked her. Thank you. Do I have meat? Nah, I don't have meat though. I don't know if I can kill that thing. Double check that. Yeah, man, pretty much. That's how it's gonna go, whether you like it or not. I'm not arguing about it. Blacken would have been my only way, I think, to get that out. Yeah, Blacken would definitely would have been the only way. A good sideboard card would have been nice, but again, what is that? Feed the Swarm, or where's an artifact? A Braid. Throwing a Braid in there. Alright, what pack are we getting? Pirate deck, there we go. Well, I'm sure that's not horrible. I'm sure you could work with that. Oh, I got this new guy, Warcraft Marauder. I like him a lot. 2 mana for 1 flyer. Pretty happy with that. Like he's a little bit better than Sledge Monster. He's cheaper, he's flying. I mean, Sledge Monster is really a ton of 5/5, but just a little little bit better. It was reported, so I suggest something done about it. Well, this guy can keep up. Flash down. Story, bro. glad I did that. Fading Hope, I'm definitely glad I did that. Better option here. Hello. BRB. Man, I had those pictures encrypted and you're still seeing them. How's that? We're definitely gonna do something about that. Do an image search, see if anybody's copying it. Well, it's a fun deck to play, I like it. Not heavy. The old goose. A good hand, but a little slow. Kind of badass. Cool story, bro. Can't stand looking at him. You can't even stand looking at him. A dumbass smirk off your face, you jackass. Well, shit, what do we do? Thank you.
of the wild is very intense. I must resist its claws. Approaches.
Hey, it's your doom, not mine. Man, I just not having any luck here. Like you have a choice. Like it's a choice. Thank you. what I needed. I could attack the non-limb. Non-limb from the damn. Can't compete. Yeah, I can't have a group of people that do that at all. So, a moment of silence, and then it comes to the ass beating. I don't really want to play with these losers, so goodbye. Have to get off here and do something else. The wrong people, I promise. But we're gonna get off here. I'm not playing with these idiots. Goodbye.